I finally got around to rebuilding my kin packs. Worked out pretty good. There's the old cells there. They're pretty much flat. I thought it was a BMS. It's not the BMS because this one here has the same issue. Just the cells just basically dried up. So they've been uncharged for too long. Lithium or lithium-ion batteries lose their charge over time if they're not topped up. The batteries I used are from a HP Pavilion DV2000, model DV2000. It was a 10.8 volt, 4400 mAh. These cells are exceptionally good. They're up to 383 and holding. And I guess pack hasn't been charged in almost a year. And these cells are in excellent shape. And since I don't have the laptop, I figured what the hell. There it is there. Since I don't have a charger, what I'm going to do is you got to be really careful, because this won't fit on the top unless all these connections are really thin and nothing's bulging out, no solder or anything else. It's got to be a factory almost. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to run two leads out, the negative and positive, through the casing out to the back, and then put a Anderson on the back. So I can plug it into a power supply and charge it. The BMS will take care of the cells. So I'm looking at maybe a 9 volt charger. This is a 7.2 volt. So I think a 9 or even an 8 would charge them fully, and the BMS would cut off before it overcharges them. I guess give it a try. This is the one I've been using for some of the videos, which is working exceptionally good. I gotta hold it sideways here because there's nothing supporting the battery right now. Well, there you go. Got a good battery pack. Cool. Didn't cost me anything. There you go, there's an Anderson. And I got the charger on it. It's, charging now to 776. I'm just going to just drain the batteries a bit just to see if the BMS is doing its job. It's not getting warm. That light there should turn green. Either it cuts off or that cuts off. Either way, we're up to 776. So let's see how long that takes. There we go. We got the original cannon. It's ready to be glued together with the charge port. Cool. And this little stubby I made with the rest. For a while there, I was using the Huffy packs, and they kind of scared me every time I charged them. So these ones here hold a decent charge, and they're all nice and neat, hot glued together. Then wired, and there's actually a poly fuse in there too, just in case there is a short. But don't need a BMS because the camera basically turns off when it gets too low anyway, so it's good to go. I take the cannon thing out of the way.